in our culture, in our, it has a great meaning behind it.
Really lifted my spirits and I feel amazing. I think everyone should get a chance to listen to what he has to say.
It's a very enriching and a very eye-opening session.
My name is Pratibha Agarwal. It was a wonderful, enriching experience and we were actually thirsty for more. And I'm really looking forward to attend many more of his sessions. Thank you.
My name is Sagita Pandey. We are looking forward to such kind of sessions in future for more. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Dinesh. I'm a yoga instructor. SSR sessions, Science of Self Realization sessions. And I request every one of you to please join these sessions like we are in need of. Thank you so much.
We forget to ask basic questions like who am I, why I have taken birth. If you plan to attend SSR session, it will give answers to all those questions again and again to join the SSR session. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. My name is Sri Gopal. I have been attending the SSR session for the last 1.5 years. What is the goal of life? So all these difficult questions have been answered in this session. And on top of it, I get to enjoy prasadam every week, which is the bonus. It has changed my perspective of life and help me to become a better person. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Myself Ritvija.
I am Shivanvita. It has given me a lot of inner happiness and that day itself I have decided to be in association of this people and all.
So I am very fortunate to in being association with this particular SSR sessions or self-realization thing where we find it redefined me as a person itself. So I'm looking for the forward to attend further more sessions. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Yeah. My name is JP Mishra. I have been attending the SSR session from last 2 years and I have learned a lot about the life. Believe in karmas and try to do as much possible right thing. And those things we learn in the SSR session. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Just before coming, we had an opportunity to get SSR class from some other devotees in ISKCON Samamish. And that was an enlightening moment for me especially. And there are so many questions in my mind that really got answered in the session. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. The biggest learning that I had after SSR really helped me see through this whole misconception, so to say. We believe that God exists. But how many hours, for example, in a 24-hour day, how many times do we even remember Him? Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
My name is Subha Rao and this is our family. It was really beyond our expectations how the SSR sessions went and how they kept helping us in everything that we were doing. Hare Krishna.
And my takeaway from SSR is that Prabhuji had told us that whatever you do, you put God in the center and do it and everything will come its way. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. I have attended CSR and Bhagavad Gita course. Basic questions will be answered and this would be helpful for anyone who want to take the spiritual paths and all.
Hare Krishna Prabhuji, Hare Krishna Mataji. Asochyananda suchastvam prajnavadancha bhashase gatasuna gatasuncha nanu sochanti pandita.
Hare Krishna.
My name is Isha. I started attending these sessions. It really gave me a lot of clarity to make some of the very important decisions in my life. Let us attend at least one of these sessions that we have.
Hare Krishna. My name is Prajakta. This is a chance to understand the basic questions getting answered in a very scientific way, in which we will go from the basic things to the highest thing. So please, please attend.
Hare Krishna Nama Vishnu Padaya Krishna Pristaya Bhutale. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna, my name is Satya. To be very honest and candid, I'm extremely happy, me and my entire family, by joining the Science of Self-Realization course. Come to this session, give your 10 to 12 good time on the Sundays or Saturdays, whichever the program is scheduled. And I'm very confident, like me and many other devotees who are attending today to the session, it will give you a great sense of purpose in life and connect you to God. Thank you, Hare Krishna.
Pride is the first step for fall down. When you are proud of yourself, Duryodhana is so proud of himself. I have Karna with me, I have Bhishma with me, I have 100 brothers with me, I can do anything I want. What is the point?
My name is Mahesh. I would like to thank the organizing committee for conducting such a wonderful session over here. I really feel that it's not just going to help me, but my entire family as well. Thank you. Thanks everyone for that.
My name is Lakshminath. Really impressed by the quality time Sara has given us today. Most of our community people should take part in this kind of programs regularly so that they make their lives very peaceful. Thank you very much.
Shilpa, this short program of 2-2.5 hours has given me a lot of insights that I should really implement. Thank you.
I am Anupriya. I am very thankful and feeling very grateful for the opportunity which I got to attend this session.
My name is Archana. I'm highly impressed with the way he conducted the entire seminar, and I'm very thankful to the entire team here, and I think I'm blessed to have his seminar today. Thank you.
I'm Ramya. I think coming here, doing these sessions are going to help, so I for one will try and attend all of them. Very, very beneficial. Thank you so much again to Prabhuji.
Hi, my name is Vinod Mehta, so I look forward for more such sessions, but I thoroughly enjoyed the 2-hour session that I attended and learned a lot about the stress management as well. Thank you so much.
My name is Hindu. Lakshman Garu, he has connected this with the scriptures and also has connected with the live examples like a grandma love, and how it is was very easy and it drives the point home. So thanks.
Hare Krishna, come to SSR session, and after session enjoy the lovely prasadam, that is the part and parcel to enlighten the soul with sattvic prasadam. Hare Bol.
Like Mother Teresa once said, there is so much hunger in this world, but not of the belly, but of the heart. What I am trying to do, what I have received from others, from my Guru, is to present the Vedic scriptures in a way that they can help them get that solace, get that solution to manage these emotions. I'll be very, very happy. Thank you very much.